Another place I knew I'd been in love. There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinities. As she started to move, I could feel the aura of her presence. Everything moved in a passionate lust. The girl was possessed, the girl I could not trust. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous. She came at me in sections with the eyes of desire. I felt her need, a deep voice, a touch, a kiss, a whisper of love. I was at a point of no return, deep in the darkness of man's insanity.
Get the point? Good.